Okay, no point in getting greedy here. Let's kick this thing. Four cars. See ya. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Just some standard racing guys and somebody who's undead. That mouth thing is freaking me out. I realize it's a tattoo, but dyke or something, but that's just freaky. Richie. That's it. Wiggly diggly. Somebody left? Down to three. Water on the course. Okay, so we got two new cars, relatively new cars, and me and the old hunk of iron here. Which way do they go? Which way do they go? One each. Opportunity here. There is opportunity here! He's right on me though. We're coming down into water. Take the boost. Ride the wall. Turbo away. Line this up. Line it up. I know what you're thinking. Things are going well. I'm not counting on it yet. I'm a little off here. Zing! Come down. So I'll tell you what, you can overshoot stuff on these tracks. You can. Kind of just let it go there. Through the fire loop. Up the loop-de-loop. Come down. Came down a little hard there. They both left? What? Are you serious? I'm alone? Did we disconnect? Let me get through the areas where we need momentum here, just so I can ponder. Did we lose everybody? I mean... Players. The server dump, maybe? I'm suddenly in a solo session? Did I disconnect? I paid my bills this month. I mean, it's... lap points. Well, you know what we're going to do here? We're going to finish this race, park it at the end, max out the 8 minutes, and should get more money because there had been other racers in here. There's not anymore. I don't think they both just quit. I think something technical happened there. Something went boof. Weird stuff. I am in a really heavy rainstorm. So at least the tail end of one. So maybe there's some strange sort of thing happening. We had a strange thing the other morning. Was that this morning? It's actually probably this morning. But anyway, one of the mornings. It's a different morning from what you're watching. But we were up very early in the morning and playing a little GTA. And suddenly the computer drops out. Oh, we have crying babies. Hold on. Have you got the kiddos? Okay. We'll continue this story later. Are we good? We're good. Okay. Well, just a brief bit of annoyance there. But anyway, I'm sitting here, and all of a sudden the power drops out and blinks back in. Blink, blink. And like a half second later, you're off in the distance. Kapow! Like, what the heck was that? Someone shoot a transformer? I don't know. Don't know what happened there. There was never any, nothing on the news. Just, that I saw. Not that I even watched it, but I mean, you know. Someone would have put a link on Facebook or something. You know, that's kind of how that goes. I remember that Friday morning or Saturday morning. I don't even know. It was two very busy days. And pretty soon we're just gonna... See, amazing how smooth you can run when no one's trying to hit you. Brakes, 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 brakes. There's a lot of money to be made here, folks. Why is the mud green? What kind of strange radioactive stuff are we driving through here that there would be green dust all over the cars? That's not a normal color. I don't even. That's weird. And a quick time warp later. Let's see how much we get for finishing the race at maximum time. I tell you what, when the races glitch out, I am an absolute champion. No question about it. Clickety clackety, nobody. Nobody here. I'm all alone. What happened? I don't know. Alright. Trench 2. We love Trench 2. Let's see how... Let's see if anybody else shows up. Well, we're getting people. And we're not even the host. We've joined in. So it'll be, you know... I wonder if any of these people are the same people who dropped out of the last race. And, whoa, we're getting lots of people. Peoply people, the peoples. I think I'm going to resist the temptation of throwing the lurcher out there. No, Chew left. Why, Chew? Why, Chew leave? Ratsabo, Steam K, Deep Moat. Oliver Awesome's not even involved. Ramyum, that's just nasty. But this is GTA, you'll see stuff like that. They turned off customs. Great, I can't run well. Let's just do a Redwood Gauntlet in black. Ready to play. I'm ready to play. Let's see, who else is here? That guy. Wow, that's took a lot of effort. There's a lot of effort in that outfit. There's no question about it. Everyone else is just in a racing mood. Ooh, full up army gear. I am impressed. And there's me. I think the award for most effort put into an outfit definitely goes here. And everybody's either in gauntlets or... This is the gauntlets versus dominators. Gauntlets versus dominators it is. It's a rental, so we're going to drive it like it's a rental. How many people are going to hit me in the next 2 seconds because probably Slipstream's on and they're going to go zipping right past me here? Gotta keep the hammer down until this turn, and then it's gonna be a matter of how does that work out for everybody. Lift, and then power through the turn. Balance it. Hammer down. Up the hill. Someone's right on my tail. And flatten out. Kick it. Keep the hammer down. Keep the hammer down. We're leading. Taking the right fork like we always do. A little floaty through the turn. Gauntlets composed as ever. A little tap of the brakes there. Going into the turn so we don't fly off. Up and over, I'm gonna be there. All right, here, let's go. This might be a personal best. No, clean lap though. Clean lap. Makes you wonder what's happening behind me. Cutting through. Excuse me. Balance it. Come down. Up the hill. Bend over. All right. Flatten it out. Glide down. Bang. Let's go. We are pulling away from the pack. I don't even know. I feel like the internet must have glitched out again and they're all just driving around into walls. I can't. This is like almost inexplicable. Someone else wrecked. Maybe, you know, the Dominators are just having trouble handling, and the other gauntlets are just smashing into them, and that's not the fast way around the track, necessarily. I'm aghast. This is unbelievable. This could be the greatest race I've ever run on any of these tracks. Oh, they weren't that far behind me. I actually won that one. By a good bit. Do you think the shortest line, well, the shortest way between two points is a straight line? But it's ain't a straight line. There's some downs, there's some ups, and you got to accelerate up the hill. And that always poses some problems. Dan, there you go. Oh, you finished first. A win. 15 JP, which apparently don't mean anything. Someday they're gonna do something wonderful with the JP. $5,000 and clickety clackety, everybody. Clickety clackety, and I'm spent. All right. Wow. Let's dwell on that. I did not have the fastest lap. I had fast enough lap. And not bad at all. Let's like that. Everybody else like that? Gauntlets killed the Dominators. That's an interesting point. The Dominators not dominating. They want to do Maze of Sin. I like a pick Afterburner myself. I don't know what we're going to get. Definitely not Triad. Triad. Now we're floating in space. Picking a track. Can we get a third win? That would be three wins in one video. I'm not sure that's even possible. That's... Pour moi. Maze Bank Ascent. Okay, we're talking sports. Are they leaving the customs on? They are leaving customs on so far. Joining. Boogie Mannix. Chill the Knight. The Chill Knight versus the Black Knight. That's going to be interesting. But no, we got Stream K, Deep Moat Returns, Restabo, Laced, Dajimibaiti, Sigma Zero and Kibbles and Beetzels. Kibbles and Beets 2? Whiskey. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time. Could be the same whiskey sour that recruited me into the base clan so many years ago. Or is it just someone else saying whiskey? He's not even joining the race, so I can't even say, like, well, maybe it's him. Let's see. Did they get rid of... Let's try the Drift Tampa. Apparently, if they're gonna... With definitely Raga Rum. I would go Rum here. Who we got? We got... Hey! Best Dress, still rocking. Who is that, anyway? Laced713. There you go. So we got the army dealio going here. I'm ready to play. No, Sigma Zero, why? This is a hardcore racing machine. Now, the Tampa, not the best handling car in the world. I'm going to hope this one's tuned a little bit more. Got a couple of us here. Ooh, me and... The best-dressed Laced713. I'm gonna go for the pass, Laced. Lift a little bit in the turn. Punch out in the first. Get rammed in the rear. That's it. Oh! Get rammed in the rear, rammed in the side, almost off the track! I think my hopes for a third win are... Oh my god, she fell off! Okay, the Drift Tampa's a little bit bouncy. You bump that, it goes, it's very light. Let me say the Drift Tampa is a light car. Now, light racers, usually that's a wonderful thing because, generally speaking, racers are discouraged from trying to kill each other. I mean, I realize rubbing is racing and all that, but... Whoa! I was something went, whee! Now, the Buffaloes, they're just a regular Buffalo S with a bunch of paint on them, and they're very expensive, so they're more of a looks car. I think the people, when you see a Buffalo S, oh dear. Well, at least we kept it in the track. When you see a Buffalo S, usually those people got them for free because they're returning from an old console game. I actually have an old 360 copy of it, but... The funny thing is, I never really played it. Because... it didn't look good on the plain old television that I... didn't have a high depth, even a low depth. We're talking tubes. We're talking tubes here. And I'm looping out again. Yeah, definitely a win not in the books for today, I don't think. Anyway, look at this. The one time I go up the wall, there's a wall. We're in last. If we're not in last, we're going to be in last pretty soon. Oh, goodness. All of my good racing mojo has suddenly gone out the window in this Drift Tampa. First time driving the Drift Tampa. It's drifty. This track... Oh, it's this thing again. This watch this fall out of the sky. And then get a... You don't get a good run on this. You are done. I'm in 7th. I didn't even know 7th was an option. Got out of the evil tube of death. I'm pretty far behind everybody, I'm pretty sure. The heck? Never noticed people walking on these streets. That seems like an inherently dangerous thing to have going on. You get some more from a slight bump? No? Well, now we're at least, we've got some clean track ahead of us. It is very drifty. I mean, I feel a little bit... It's not as drifty as the Fudo. At least that I'm able to notice. It seems like it handles a little bit better than that. Someone committed suicide. I'm not even close enough to take advantage of it. Although, we'll definitely close on them in the meantime. Hey, here we go. Fifth is a possibility. Laced713. How'd she get into first when she fell off behind me? Obviously, I've screwed up more. Okay, well. It's definitely a quick car. Whoa. Someone, I'm in fifth. Okay. We're in fifth climbing the tubes. I don't like these tubes. I never know whether I should be trying to turn or let the car go with it, because when I let the car go with it, something like that appears. I'm letting it... Notice I backed off there, because I did not want to try and catch this right before it hit the wall. Not a ton of grip here. Especially for the sports class. There's a crisscross crash going on there. Woo! Hey! Bonk! Now I'm going to try and smooth this out. I'm going to try and, just for once, go with the flow a little bit here. Come on. Don't make me spin out in the curves. Get down, get down, get down, get down. All right, now. Just glide past. No, 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 no. Just let it roll. I'm not even hitting the gas. Probably should have hit the gas. Now I'm on the gas. Try to fight this thing down. We're getting close. Alright, 30 seconds. We got 30 seconds to a DNF here, folks. People are watching. The world is watching us. Try to fight for fifth. 15 seconds. Skipping these. Come on. Come on. 8 seconds. No DNFEs. No DNFEs. No DNFEs. Woo! Just made it. All right. 2 wins and a 5th. You finished 5th. 632. Only 7 gyps. Has anyone figured out any use for gyps? You can't even look them up. To my knowledge. And the best dressed wins. Peace out, y'all. That is an elaborate outfit. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, that's my 3 races for this video. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.